Alright, here we go again. We're starting. We got a refill, a reload. And we're starting again. Go ahead, Emers. Let me come back a little more here. Awesome. Oh, all the way at the back, hon.
Yeah.
And this is exactly how a three-sided triangle would operate. All right, thank you, Emily. What I wanted to show everyone real quick was what this really was a representation of. I keep talking about this 4-foot track. Like I mentioned in the other video, it's like a simple inclined plane, and it trades distance for work. And so what we're trying to show here is this is the top portion of what would be a 4-foot track, and that would be how the propulsion cycle would work, and this would be the trade-off on all three corners. All right, you can set it down, honey. I know it's heavy. Thank you, dear. Did great. All right, folks, so that's all I got. If people don't believe me now that it's not possible, I don't know what else to say. Like a well-oiled machine. Thanks for watching, everyone. Right angle.